the widest release possible, you know, 50 countries all over the world. Could you tell us more about it? How are you, you know, regarding the distribution?
Maybe Mr. Lamba can explain better.
I'm Sanjeev. I run Reliance Entertainment. You have to have a film that you believe in to push it beyond the boundaries of normal distribution. Reliance is in a good place because we have offices in Toronto, in New York, in London, and a big global distribution agency called IM Global out of LA that handles both Hollywood and Bollywood films. And once in a while, a film comes along that is very deserving to be seen as widely as possible. That is not the case for every film, right? So we are very, very excited about this film. We believe that not only, whereas commercial considerations are underlying, it's a business at the end of the day. Once in a while, a film comes along that is more than just a commercial proposition. It has a story that should resonate in a country like ours, a subject that is of vital importance, and a manner of telling that story that is very, very different from other films in the past. So we put a lot of effort behind this film. The 50 countries that you're referring to are only the countries that are going to open day and date, which means on Friday the film will be available in 50 countries. I believe that we don't stop after the first Friday, because many countries go a little later than the first date of release. I fully expect that by the time the run of this film is over, we should be in 80, 90 countries in the next 6 months to 1 year.